Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. While you may love stevia in your coffee every morning, it could prove to be much more useful than just a natural sweetener. You might know about some of its other benefits, like being low in calories and being able to lower blood pressure. But did you know that it could also help fight a disease that affects hundreds of thousands of people every year? That's right. If you get bit by a deer tick, stevia could save your life. These hungry little parasites carry a nasty disease that has a multitude of symptoms. Lyme disease, a bacterial infection, brings on fever, chills, sweats, nausea, aches and pains, and a distinct-looking rash. It not only affects people in the U.S., but also in over 50 other nations. One of the worst things about Lyme disease is that it's hard to diagnose. It attacks multiple organs in the body and often mirrors other common illnesses. Like many other diseases that are difficult to diagnose, the treatment for Lyme disease normally begins with antibiotics. Sometimes they are effective, but other times they're not. In these cases, the sickness goes unmasked and mines deeper into the internal organs, doing significantly more damage. That's where stevia comes in. A professor at the University of New Haven in Connecticut, along with her students, discovered that the natural extract of the green leafy sugar substitute is actually the best treatment for Lyme disease, even better than the traditional use of antibiotics. Professor Eva Sappi published her findings in the European Journal of Microbiology and Immunology, but she has continued her studies with equal success. She has yet to perform any trials on humans, but at this point nothing leads her to believe that stevia shouldn't be used as the first line of defense to fight the fast-acting bacteria carried by both brown and black ticks. For the foreseeable future, antibiotics will still be widely prescribed once someone is diagnosed with Lyme disease. But if Professor Sappi has her way, the same liquid you put in your coffee could one day help save your life. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.